It's strange being back on the old farm. Even after all these years, it still feels like home. My amazing new friends have suffered their first real defeat. That's bad enough, but they've also lost the opportunity to find out about their mentor, and I'm sure that hurts them much more than anything else. Each of them deals with this confusion in his own way. Donatello has found someone to latch on to.
Not even close, Zipneck. Professor and Marianne, happily ever after.
No way, Atomic Mouth. Gilligan was her main man. They'd be married and have 6 kids by now.
Gilligan was a geek, Barfaroni.
You're the geek, Camel Breath.
The dome head.
L flips.
Let's give this a try. See if this transplant worked. Fungoid.
All right, here goes. What are we on?
G.
Here goes, Gackface.
I'm ready, hose brain.
It worked. Hey.
Leonardo, meanwhile, has kept a constant vigil with Raphael. And then there's Casey Jones, a 9-year-old trapped in a man's body. He might almost be cute if it wasn't for that pig-headedness.
Donatello!
He's out with the others, exercising, doing something together, I don't know. Want some help?
Oh.
Hey, I am your man. I am Mr. Fix-It.
All right. Let's go.
Lead the way, Toots.
Toots?
Babe? Sweet cakes?
Ah, princess!
Do you want to throw me a clue here? I'm drowning.
You know what? That's okay. I'll take care of it myself.
Fine. That's up to you. Just don't come around here asking for my help anymore.
See, I wouldn't ask for your help if you were the last thing on the face of this planet.
It's coming along nicely.